So, Glamour, even though you are the most fashionable person that I know, and undoubtedly that you know also, have you got like a little guilty pleasure when it comes to fashion that, I don't know, that other people may look at and just go, what?
Okay, so I do. But don't tell anyone. I have this infatuation with distressed, cut-up denim. The more worn and the more holes and the rips in them, like, I love them. And then I won't let them go. Like, after I get tired of wearing them as jeans, I'll cut them and I'll wear them as shorts. And then I'll be as, you know, I'll go as far to be so tacky to put on a colored neon, like, underwear underneath it. And, like, the butt part may be out and all my leg and my underwear may be showing.
What are you,
and
a I'll chick just, from a Whitesnake video?
In my mind, I am. So then I'll walk around, like, the Meatpacking District or Chelsea, and it's, like, really, really tacky. But you know what? I'm committed to the cause. So screw you. I'm going to keep wearing them.
I like the distressed jeans. Mike, what is your fashion guilty pleasure, dare I ask?
I mean, I still have the same wardrobe from when I was 10. So I wear a lot of hoodies. I guess a hoodie is a guilty pleasure.
So does it still fit the same as it did when you were 10?
Yeah, I mean, I have a Knicks hoodie that I've had from 1994. I love it. I wear it to games.
And that was probably 5 years after I stopped watching basketball. And
well, Glam, you should do it because there's some very sculpted men.
There's a reason to tune in.